Welcome to another quick tutorial in Cinema 4D. In today's tutorial, we will learn how to make a burning paper. If you'd like to support me, you can now do it on my Patreon page, where you'll find all my works and you'll be able to download them and use them. I really appreciate and I want to thank for your support. Now let's add a plane and reset it. Now add the floor and the light. Make the plane editable and create a new material and drag it to the plane. Now go to color and add fusion. Now check use an invert mask and go to blend channel and add a layer. Now add a color. Now add a gradient and select 2DV and set a keyframe to start and change the turbulence and angle. And go to the end of the scene and set another keyframe there. Now add a new gradient. And set the type 2DV and change the turbulence and angle. And set a keyframe on start and another one to the end of the scene. Now add your image and set the first gradient to layer mask and the last one to add. Now copy the gradient and go to luminance and paste it there. Now copy the other gradient and paste it to mask channel. Now add the noise to base channel and make it darker and select new tones and change the scale. Now copy the gradient and go to alpha, select invert and add fusion and check use an invert mask. And go to mask channel and paste the gradient and go to base channel and add noise and select fire and play with the brightness and the contrast. Now select the material and the scale and go to UV texture and set the square with the plane. Now go to turbulent and add a container, and go to plane and add turbulence emitter. Now go to container and scale it down. And go to simulation and check density and temperature. And go to viewport and select fire shader. Now go to rendering, fire color, and change the density and the temperature. Now go to emitter tag and set temperature value to 1 and select surface to luminance. Now simulate your fire and you are done. Enjoy it. And if you like it, don't forget to subscribe for more cool tutorials. Thanks.